children be spent right now in tears of blood.